Zubris with it. Bergfors goes to the front of the net. Clarkson in that soft area looking for the pass out of the corner. Here's Bergfors with it. Out to Fraser, a shot. Fleury the save, and it goes off his glove as he tried to scoop it up and move it. He accidentally put it into his own net. So on the first shot, he ends up putting the puck in his own goal, and that can happen. And a lot of times it's tough when you haven't seen any rubber. You want to feel that puck early in the game.
And that's exactly what I talked about. They didn't mind that. But you saw the defenseman, and you talked to Lemaire, and you hear him talk early. Bergfors makes that pass, but the defenseman's moving in. Marc-Andre Fleury, he can't find it as it flails through the air. Kind of a backhanded, awkward position. See how he's got the glove in the left hand, but he's got to reach over the right shoulder to try to glove that down?